Well, continuing on dressing up this bookcase, previous video I did a crown on the top here. I'll put a link down below in the description on that video. But I thought I'd do something with these flat, boring edges. So I just got some trim out at the store, painted it to match the bookcase, of course. And now we'll tack it up there and see what that does. We'll put a bead of glue on it. Use some tape just to hold it in place while the glue sets up. All right, we'll let that dry for a little bit, come back, take the tape off, touch it up at all if we need it, and we'll see what it looks like. Well, there it is, done. Got the trim up on the edges. Looks a little better, a little different for sure. Did the crown. Again, the edges on both on the shelves, on the vertical pieces, and on this piece. Not much to it. But I think it added a little bit to it. And for just a couple hours worth of work. So again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on my next project.